also need to rethink how we also bring cross-border strategies between the Sahel, West Africa, and of course, the Mediterranean region, which also bring in communities in these responses. The third emerging trend, we probably have seen some reports, we have just launched a tramadol report, and is the trafficking of counterfeit medicine, especially tramadol, which is an opioid. Now, at the regional level, the scale of tramadol trafficking has been really evidenced in the last 1.5 years by seizures carried out by law enforcement agencies. So a big applause and kudos to regional law enforcement agencies. However, in the last couple of years, a change of the Indian tramadol export legislation, coupled with a growing number of seizures in Nigeria and other West African countries, have changed the ecosystem of tramadol trafficking in the region, which is exponentially increasing. And that tramadol trafficking route is becoming more prominent and linked with other transnational organized crime groups, which means we need to also take this into account. The other emerging trend is the trafficking of drugs. On the 26th of June, we will be launching again the World Drug Report for 2021, and we will be reviewing some of these trends. So I'm talking about cocaine, hashish, cannabis, heroin, methamphetamine, and ADS. And just one item you already know better than I do, but it's kind of worrying. I used to be in this region back in 2004, 2008, 2009. And now in 2021, I see what is happening. The Sahel already in 2004 and 2005 became a strategic transit point for cocaine trafficking at a time when the European market in the mid-2000s was growing. Now, sea transportation of South American cocaine traffickers to Europe by West Africa is increasing again. Again.